Well, first and foremost, thank you to each and every one of you. Thank you, our scouts, and thank you to the Indiana National Guard. Scouts are helping Hoosiers give back to Indiana's bravest, and we thank them for their services with thousands of pounds of popcorn each year. This year, Central Indiana Scouts sold $1.9 million worth of popcorn. That generated $643,000 worth of revenue that goes directly back to scouting. This year, the Crossroads of America Council is donating over $116,000 worth of popcorn back to our military services.
For me, scouting goes back almost 100 years in my family. As my son progressed through the program, I became more involved in the PAC and served in every position at the PAC level, including the PAC colonel for several years. As an adult, I can clearly look back at the time spent going door to door selling popcorn and other fundraisers and the confidence it gave me in the character that I am today. Additionally, scouting gave me opportunities to set goals and opportunities to experience leadership at different levels that has clearly shaped the man and the soldier that I am today.